You're looking at photos from a recent flight test in Winslow, Arizona. What you might not realize is just how close these planes are to one another.
Actually, today there is no independent avionics onboard system that could prevent or help to avoid collision on the airport surface.
But that could change with SIRF-IA, our surface indications and alert system.
Right now we are providing the solution to avoid the collision on the airport surface and to avoid runway incursions.
Under the SIAS program, whose objective is to modernize European air traffic management, our engineers in Europe developed this technology in collaboration with Airbus. The system requires only minimal changes to the avionics, along with ADS-B technology to alert pilots of a possible runway collision.
So internet function of the SIRF-IA is that we are receiving ADS-B out information from surface traffic. We compute time to collisions, and then we are providing visual and oral information to pilots to help to avoid collision.
Currently, SIRF-IA is being flight tested, but the plan is to bring it to market by 2021.
And we would like to be the first who can deploy with our partners such a system, avoiding the surface collisions and runway incursions.